Hey everybody, this is NFL News. Now, the playoffs is getting crazy now. we had the second part of the divisional playoffs last night, or yesterday. Now, I'm going to start is the game between the Seahawks and the Falcons. Now, the Falcons had home field advantage because they were 13-3. Now, they are 14-3. Now, the Falcons took over the whole game. The first half, they got the field goal in the first quarter, no other points. Well, they got 13 in the first quarter. My bad. And then second quarter, they took over. They got another 7 from Roddy White. Third quarter, Seattle just want to jump in. So they got 2 touchdowns. They got 1 touchdown. And then Atlanta got another one. Then Atlanta got a penalty around the 2-minute mark. And there was a kick. And in the final quarter, Seattle wanted to do something, you know. So they scored 2 touchdowns at the beginning of the quarter. And they scored another touchdown. So it was 28-27 at around 34 seconds. And then all of a sudden, Atlanta does a field goal in the last 13 seconds and wins. And the final score is 28-30. Atlanta almost lost. If Atlanta wouldn't have kicked that field goal, they wouldn't be in the playoffs. And they wouldn't be facing the 49ers. So, the Falcons are going to face the 49ers, and they are in home field. Let's see who's going to go to the Super Bowl. Now, we are going to talk about the Texans and the Patriots. This is a rematch. Tom Brady threw for 344 yards this game. Yeah. And Wes Welker, he got 8 receptions for 131 yards. Good. Rob, I don't know how to pronounce his name. Is it Gronkowski or something like that? He got injured and he's out for the rest of the season. He's out for the Ravens game next week, by the way. So, let's run down the first quarter. Texans got the field goal, so 3-0. You already know how Tom Brady is, so he got the touchdown. So it's 7-3 in one game. Then 3-10. Field goal, touchdown from New England. So it's 17-3 in the first half. Now it's 17-10 because of a Texans touchdown and a field goal from the Texans also. Now it's 13-17 and it's still in one game. That's the second half. Third half, New England, 13-24, another touchdown, 31-13. That's the third quarter. Fourth quarter, another touchdown. Another touchdown from New England. 41-20. 41-20. two touchdowns around more than 6 minutes apart for Houston. So it's 28-38. Then at around almost the 1 minute mark, 1 minute 18 seconds, New England scores a kick, field goal. And the final outcome is 41-28. Hey, come on. I'm not even a Patriots fan, and I knew that the Patriots were going to win this game. Come on now. I knew it. Something told me, like, hey, come on. And it's also a rematch, too. It's a rematch from the regular season, by the way. I think it was week 12 or week 13, I can't remember. But it was on Monday night. It was on Monday night. It was a pretty good game until the Patriots started whooping their ass, and I just stopped watching, you know, because I knew that the Patriots weren't going to stop. So, that's all it for the games from last night. I'm going to make a video about the two upcoming games and what you guys' predictions. Until then, peace and love.